from First Coast Matriculation School, Annanagar, Madurai, 8th standard, and I'm also a student of Junior IAS Academy. In this seminar session, we are going to see about Science Chapter 16, Microorganisms. Introduction. Microorganisms are very small in size that they cannot be seen through our naked eye. The science that deals with the study of microorganisms is known as microbiology. They are found in air, water, lakes, rivers, soil, and even inside our bodies. Microorganisms can be studied under five categories. They are virus, bacteria, fungi, algae, and protozoa. Chill. What is microorganism? And the microorganism na enna? Microorganism na nama kan nama sadhana kannala adha paaka mudiyadhu. Adhu vandu air la, soil la, lakes la, rivers la, even nama human body kume irukka chance irukku. Next, the microorganisms padika oru study irukku. And the study peru microbiology. Next vandu indha microorganisms ku oru five categories irukku. அது என்னன்னா ஆல்கே, ஃபங்கை, வைரஸ், புரோட்டோசோவா, நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து பாக்டீரியா. இந்த ஃபைவ் பத்தி தான் நாம இப்போ பார்க்க போறோம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்ம பார்க்க போது வைரஸ். A virus is a tiny particle made up of genetic material and protein. Virus means poison in Latin. The study of virus is called virology. Viruses have different shapes.